When you think of Corning, New York, you think of glass. In 1868, Corning, New York was a canal town. To be a canal town just after the Civil War was the equivalent of being a city on an interstate highway. It occurred to me that to celebrate the 150th anniversary of glassmaking coming to Corning from Brooklyn, wouldn't it be amazing to put one of our mobile glass blowing studios on a canal barge and retrace the steps from Brooklyn, not quite to Corning, New York anymore, but to within 20 miles of Corning, New York.
It was a big challenge. I think in the end it'll totally be worth it though, because we really get into the heart of communities. So putting glass on the barge, it's really ideal. When I first heard about GlassBarge, I thought, this is really what we should be doing. We're taking glassmaking and we're reaching out to communities across upstate New York, really the people who we want to share this with and who we want to make proud that this is part of their history.
I think the GlassBarge illustrates that the canal is multidimensional. The potentials that are embodied in this string of water is really limitless. For me personally, having been born in a canal town, raised in a canal town, gone to college in a canal town, three different ones, living in a canal town, when I'm able to be part of anything that's a first-time thing on this canal, I feel connected to that string of ancestors before me who helped develop the canal, who helped develop the state.
You know, I've seen nothing but excitement about this project since we've started introducing it over the last couple of years, watching it grow from just an idea to the reality of it being implemented in Fairport in front of thousands of people, and I saw lots of smiles there. GlassBarge will be our floating invitation. We just can't wait to share our excitement for glass and glassmaking and this anniversary with New York State.